This mushroom looks like Slippery Jack. If unsure when mushroom picking, let it go.